Hello, this is a quick video to show how to extend timeline of composition in After Effects. The default duration of composition is 30 seconds. If you want to extend it or reduce it, we can select the composition or we can select the composition here and then go to composition, choose composition settings. Or we can use shortcut Ctrl K to open the composition settings window. Now we can find the duration. If we want to extend it, we can type the number. I choose 45 seconds and then press OK. Now we can go to the timeline and press minus. We can see that the duration is set to 45 seconds. This is how we can extend timeline of composition in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Martin Spin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.